What ale am I?
Eesh, Blargian.
Where am I? What is this? Bushwick?
Mandarin, Espanol, English.
Lie down, subject.
Who's there?
Quiet, subject.
Mate, don't you tell me to shut up. Give me a look here.
Larg, please muzzle the subject.
Yes, sir.
Welcome, listeners of the universe. This broadcast is coming to you from the Blargian galaxy in Quadrant 8.
E.T.F.M. Get it into ya.
The procedure conducted today will be presented by myself, Professor Ishnok, and my assistant, Professor Blarg. The experiment aims to successfully deconstruct the male human body and reassemble the subject with small electronic devices placed inside to continue research as he lives on in his current form. Professor Blarg, would you please flip the subject on his phone?
Yes, sir, right away.
Oh, if this is your flaming idea, Barry, I'm gonna bloody neck you. Hey, where are you putting that oil? You can take somebody's eye out with that thing.
When the subject is stationary, please replace the muzzle and commence the basic internal and external scans.
Oh, that's an odd place for a handle.
Subject, be still. This will not hurt.
Commencing basic internal and external scans. Complete. The adult human body consists of 100 trillion cells, 206 bones, 600 muscles, and 22 internal organs. 11 systems detected. Circulatory system, respiratory system, immune system, skeletal, excretory system, urinary system, muscular, endocrine, digestive system, nervous system, reproductive system.
Thank you, Blog. It seems we have some radio interference from an Earth satellite. We do apologize.
You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating. Leaves my body glowing. They say, be afraid. You're not like the others. Futuristic clever.
Yours?
Ha ha ha! As soon as you slip right into Johnson's telescope store, son!
Yeah!
No, some telescopes may not satisfy your needs. In that case, dump it and get a new one.
ETFM, bringing live study of the universe around you.
We are back. My apologies.
Sir, the subject is becoming even more restless.
Attach more restraints.
Barry, you better get your ass out of here. You owe me a cat for all this rubbish you pull.
Subject, sit down.
I got a right mind to knock your bloody lights out, mate.
Blarg, restrain the subject.
All right. Oh, bloody earth! Ah!
Attention. Earth has begun streaming missing reports to the subject. System recommends returning the specimen immediately.
You stuck Blarg, secure the subject and bring him back unharmed. Computer, select Earth's closest news broadcast.
Give us a more detailed recount of what you saw.
Like I said, mate, I was in bed with the missus and woke up to a loud hovering noise. Looked out the window, and there were all these bloody lights flashing. By the time I sat up, it shot off into the sky.
And you didn't think to report that right away?
Who'd believe that load of bull? Just thought I'd had one too many gold.
Can you tell us about the man believed to be abducted?
Yeah, the old bastard's been shearing next paddock over for years. Started a competing cattle business against me as well. Coach's going mad, I reckon. Loses his marbles over anything. Honestly, don't give a bum's fluff what happened to him.
You never got along well?
Yeah, nah. Guy's a tosser.
Les Duncan, believed to have been abducted by extraterrestrials, has been missing for over 12 hours now. Police reports have found no signs leading to his disappearance.
E.T.F.M. We know you're saying.
Computer, where are Blog and the specimen?
They are in Sector 4 of the ship.
Follow them.
What? What the bloody hell is this? Oi, back off, you ugly bastard. Let me go, or I'll pop a candle in your date. Yeah, man, get that up.
E.T.F.M. Streaming music from all around the universe. Coming up... Section 6 of the Loopy Galaxy. Now, Earth. The Milky Way Galaxy. Invaders in the Sky. Prodigy.
Turn him, Blog!
Get back here!
Oh, I'm out of here, you ugly buggers. Have a good one! Oh, look at that. That's a shiny piece of equipment, eh? Having a sale at Mitre 10, are they? Oh, I want to go down and get me one of them at Amart All Sports, eh? Nah, just a joke.
Outside, isn't he?
Yes, sir. Unfortunately, sir.
Sheesh, Tucker.